Liu eko piemu ewa Ghana Civil Service akache. Na Ghana Civil Service enafi ensenchrofu akambumwa. Samri omo apao Civil Service Week enafi award ceremony ehon entuma. Na jumedi yase etitiru bibri eneko piemu ewa ho. Private Sector Synergy eko bi. National Development Imperative enso eko bi. Republic of Ghana Civil and Local Government Staff Association of Ghana and so EQP Muho AB. World Bank Group NFA PSRRP and so EQP Mu Ewohubi. Womone and Central for Eneko Kabachri Mua. Omo Eko Pao. Civil Service Week and Award Ceremony. Ho and Tuma. Adish Yebinum Edin Semi Etuja.
190 of our constitution clearly defines what a public service is. I think the problem is, if you read 191, the first institution that is mentioned is civil service. So when they read the civil service, and then they bullet all the other institutions to be under the civil service. But they are services, they are distinct legal creations. So if you have a problem with AMA, AMA is not civil service. If you have a problem with Fatiapa North District Assembly, it is not civil service. If you have a problem with GRE, it is not civil service. Water, sanitation, they are not civil service. So I just want you to understand the institutional configuration of the public sector. If you have a problem with the police, it's not civil service. If you have a problem with immigration, it is not civil service. All of these, even those that we call civil service, let me explain. If you take feeder roads head office is civil service, but feeder roads regional and district office is part of the local government service. So before you talk of the gargantuan or pervasive thing, you have to first of all define your scope, and that is very critical for me. You have to define what exactly what you're talking about. But it doesn't mean the issue of corruption is a major issue for all of us as a country, civil service or non-civil service. And I think various organizations have got, we've got a broader national asset declaration regime. Our code of conduct deals with that. Various institutional frameworks, for instance, I have now a strengthened internal audit and more is being done in this area. The procurement capacities are being built. We now have a procurement class and we are building their capacity so that they will ensure that the contracts are properly written. You see, and that's not the problem. It's not necessary that people want to corrupt, be corrupted, but it's simply because maybe you may not have the competencies when you are dealing with international transactions. Yesterday, Dr. Agri and I were listening to Nana Krobia Asante. And once he explained some of the ramifications of just what a simple off or comma could do, you realize that you need to improve the capacity differently. So various things have been done, of course, but one is clearly articulated, and again, you are caught and the due process will be followed, and then the necessary sanctions. There are various sanctions that can be given, be reduction in rank, you have to reform it. In some extreme cases, you may be sent home and to go and work in another environment. So yes, these things are there. And